brought to you by K Jewelers. Every kiss begins with K.
I learned a new sign. Merry Christmas. Now save on select diamond fashion jewelry. That's just one more reason K is the number one jewelry store in America. Do you like it?
Every kiss begins with K.
Drinkability. Explain. According to my poll, 41% thought drinkability meant the ability to drink. 26% said easy to swallow. One guy in Boston told me to get out of his yard. Actually, drinkability means that Bud Light is just the right taste. This is one of your nicer maps.
Not too heavy, not too light. Bud Light. The difference is drinkability.
I exercise daily.
A Radio Shack associate suggested a mobile phone as part of a care package for my daughter, who for the first time is away for Christmas. There's nothing like a home movie and some magic to keep a holiday tradition alive.
Perhaps not a creature of story, not even a...
And it all began with the help I got at Radio Shack.
Get a Sony Ericsson W760 Walkman phone from AT&T for only $49.99 at Radio Shack.
Sports sedan.
Your teeth have three dimensions. That's why the Oral-B Triumph delivers 3D cleaning action. Its unique cupping action surrounds each tooth for noticeably cleaner teeth and healthier gums by your next checkup. Power brushes with 3D cleaning action from Oral-B.
Times are tough for small business.
You gotta find ways to cut costs.
Without cutting corners. I mean, how are you supposed to do that?
I'll tell you how I did.
Cut the phone company.
Switch to Comcast.
Comcast Business Class.
My phone plan's better.
My internet's way faster.
I cut costs.
Save my business money.
I got way more.
Now I don't have a small business.
I have a fast.
I have a fast business.
Call Comcast Business Class and turn your small business into a fast business.
Hi, Patsy here again. Did you know that kids take drugs right out of your medicine cabinet? Which is why I've taken all the labels off our prescriptions.
Honey, are these your prescription hormone pills or mine?
You have the orange.
Don't be a patsy. Learn a better way at drugfree.org.
I know what. These are. No. Ooh, those are bad. Let me see.
Oh, at 10. You're watching Jeff Dunham on Comedy Central 30 Days of Christmas.